Morning YouTube, this is the first morning of the year 2014 according to the New World Order calendar cycle, and we're on the beautiful Piermont Pier in Piermont, New York, overlooking the Hudson River. This is all a beautiful estuary area. Well, it could be beautiful, but the way the New World Order works today is they put the name on it, estuary, and then they put up all these restrictions, and then they go on polluting it. So, you know, that's how they work. They could pollute it, but you can't. Well, you could in a way, but it has to be their way. Here we are on the pier itself. And as you can see, it's loaded with all of this equipment here. And this is part of the rising water level scam that they're running on people. And, you know, they have to put this all out here to make it look like they're doing something for the people, where it's actually for the New World Order. And they put out their equipment here. And all the information goes back to a station somewhere. And so they can fudge the numbers. And, you know, that's how they do it. But this water level hasn't risen an inch in 40 fucking years that I've been down here. So, but you know, they got to go on with the show. The show must go on, just like 9/11. You know, so they have all this stuff out here that's recently came out here in the past, I would say, 10 years or so. But I'll quickly go over everything. And this is our tide. And it is incoming tide right now. This is a tidal zone. And we get the best of both worlds here. We get saltwater and freshwater fish. And this is the estuary area all through here. And it just comes right here to this pier, which jets straight out. So this is a big bay area. And this is their estuary area. The preserve, they want to call it. And right out here, I would say, I'll just put my finger right about in that area here. It's about 75 yards maybe offshore, off the pier here, is a sewer discharge. So, you know, there you go. That's a nice thing to put in a protected estuary area, is a sewer discharge. And you can't see it coming up right now, but on low tide, you can actually see the water boiling over, and all the birds go over there because it stirs up a lot of shit down there. So, but yeah, that's the discharge. So, you know, what better thing to put in an estuary area than a discharge? So we'll walk right over here to this these devices. This one seems to be a solar panel right there to power this disinformation device, you know, because they got to show that the rising water, so we could give them money. You got to give them their money. They have to prove their scam. And these are the culprits here, Lamont Doherty. These are the criminals behind 9/11 right here. They played a part in 9/11, and that's something I'll talk about later. But basically, they fudged the seismographs when the buildings went down. So, and that's all I got to say about that. But that's a that's one of Columbia University. So, you know, these names seem to pop up behind all these scams that go on. You know, they're a major player, Columbia University. So we're walking down the pier now. Here, I'll just give you guys. This is the end of the pier. This is where the warships docked. And I'll just tell you about that in a second. Cable crossing. Oh, nice thing. And the estuary, but that's how they do it. But just look at all this shit they set up here just recently. Look at this shit. Yeah, look at that hose. That thing is taking in air. They're probably taking in the fucking chemtrails that they're spraying us with. Here they come, they're barreling in a mile a minute. This is the first day of January 2014. How do you like that change? But look at this shit. Look at this. There's no markings on it, so I can't tell, but this is a solar panel. up there is like a weather station. I guess it's powering it, who knows. But around here, look at this shit. I never seen any of this before. It's like a freaking monitor. And another station up there, saw Columbia University. That definitely has to be involved with that. Okay, Hudson River Environmental Conditions Observation System. Wow. And that's a name right there. I gotta look that up, see what this is about. But look at this. Outdoor LCD signage. Don't know what that is. But probably to flash New World Order messages. So, but, you know, it's business as usual. People out here with their head in the fucking in the ground, not even looking up. Is what I was talking about earlier, how they use this stuff like this to distract people and to keep them focused on a pretend enemy. But right here is where a lot of men and women lost their lives, never came back home, and they all left from that end of that pier right there where these warships were docked to take them off to die for the globalists. So, but this is how they do it. And they erect stuff like this to keep people, you know, remembering their loved ones, which is okay, but under false pretense. So that's how they do it. All lies and deceit. And while the people are busy fighting for that, they're up there spraying you to death. And there's another one barreling in.